supposed to be government of the people, by the people, and for the people. But today in Nigeria, it's been practiced as government of the greedy, by the greedy, and for the greedy. I speak with every sincerity of purpose of heart and commitment, except you want me to invoke the name of God to add some holy seriousness, that INEC, Independent National Electoral Commission, is a parastatal of the PDP. We cannot have free, fair election. You cannot see positive impacts of the opposition if we continue operating INEC as structures. That is why I'm happy that the very performing Speaker of the House of Representatives is here. And there is a computerization of the membership of political parties. And to also make sure that we have direct primaries, so that commercialization of consciences by people I call financial scavengers and economic cankerworms will become a thing of history. I also want to say, sir, that now that you have resumed, I was a member of the National Assembly last year, and we passed 200, by the time you talk, they say it's opposition. What is the function of opposition? It's to oppose. And what we are doing is the character and characteristics 277 billion was passed last year for something. This government,